Many men have fought in wars, many men have died. Yes, many men have lost their lives, took it all in stride. But when I talk about this man, I get choked up beside. The man who fought to keep us free is now locked up inside. The man's locked inside. Just 27, what more can he give? Locked away behind those prison walls with a life to live. We'd all like to help you, son, and heaven knows we've tried. The man who fought to keep us free is now locked up inside. The man's locked inside. This is just a letter, just to let you see. And I guess you know by now there's millions more like me who feel the way I do and wish this knot could be untied. Because a man who fought to keep us free is locked inside. A man is locked inside. Why things have to be like this, I guess we just can't see. But let's thank God that someone gave his life for you and me. Now let the bells of freedom ring out far and wide. The man who fought to keep us free is now locked up inside. The man is locked inside. And so, Mr. Kelly, I guess some things must be. And we'd all like to thank you, son, for helping keep us free. And may the day come when we'll all have freedom as our guide. And we'll not have to keep our fine young men locked up inside, our young men locked inside.